There have been a number of conflicts between locals and Fred Mugamba, the alleged land title holder. The feud on 19 February resulted in the double murders of Frank Asaba and Sam Kakoza, who are supervisors of the land title holder, who has since threatened to evict more than 1,000 people, including elders who have lived there for decades. Patrick Rusoke and other leaders say some locals chose to flee in fear of being arrested in connection with the murders, while others fear to be arrested in concocted charges against them for failing an eviction process.
For so many years, the community versus the absent landlord that has a title here, the community resists that they don't have a title. It has been like that, until of recently, when the community banned a car, a vehicle from here. Now the landlord opened that malicious damage and put so many charges.
Villagers were instigated by some wrongdoers, and they end up burning a vehicle belonging to some of the people. I think there were surveyors who had come around to survey this land. So the vehicle was set ablaze, and we have suspects to that respect. And then we've had people murdered in this area. They were workers of the purported landowner. They were doing clearance of the land.
Residents have explained why they decided to flee from their homes. I am a sister to Kaija and Busobozi, who were arrested. We are threatened by people who have been slashing our gardens. Many of our people went into hiding. They are in fear of what will befall them. We currently sleep in the bushes. I request government to intervene. I have stayed here for years. I buried my father and grandfather on this land, but it hurts that we are being arrested for concocted charges, and most of our people are rotting in jail. My husband Tumusime David was arrested 6 months ago, yet he was innocent. My crops have been destroyed, and I don't have anything to give my children. I request for government's help. Fred Mugamba, the alleged land title owner, said that his land title dating back in 1994 is approximately 3 square miles of land covering the entire Rovnyonyi-1 village, its annex of Karubare, and part of Kirianda Sojo village. Mugamba has denied allegations of evictions, but acknowledges the presence of his workers and guards to give him security.
We've not had an eviction yet, and we don't intend to evict anyone. But what we're looking at is to have harmony. The only way we can have harmony is to coexist.
The Hoima District Police Commander, Assistant Superintendent Jackson Bogere, and area leaders have highlighted on the most recent arrests.
Timu eno chia, eno. Okuva n'olwaleero, njagala balinde mukama wawo abanone. Teri kuddamu kukola. Bye bakola, ate tusanze baziza miki?
Rovnyonyi land conflict became known to many in 2017 and escalated towards the end of 2022 when some residents burnt a double cabin car perceived to carry persons backing an eviction order of Fred Mugamba, the disputed land title holder. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagabakatoto for the news.